folks, welcome back to another weekend in Brisketburg. I've got to run to town real quick. I'm going the wrong way. Good Lord. I got to run back to town. I got to get some... Hopefully I can do this with dye essence. Otherwise, we're going to be going on a quest for a cookie here. Oh, boy. Okay. Let's see. The dye factory is... Are there any Manikyo over here? There are, but they're not sprouted. I'm going to cruise by the power plant because I got some crap to drop off in it. Hi, officers. Guys, you leave the door open. Okay, we have this problem again. Something ain't right there. Okay. That's just weird. All right. Brains, in you go. Meat, in you go. I think that's about it. Okay. I need to go to the dye patch. Oh my god. What even happened over here? Do I want to know? I don't think I want to know. Officers? Cops, police, what are you doing? All right. All right. So I think I can do this with dye essence. I think I can. If I can't, well, we're going to be in a little bit of a pickle here. Yeah, that's more than enough. I need to make a whole new patch for dye. Good grief. Okay. Let's, God. Alright. Let's just go take all these excess seeds and essence back to the Ag Mag Center. Alright. Now, why do I need a cookie? Well, you'll see. You'll see in just a minute. Hehe. God. Okay. Here. Have that. Let's put this extra in here. Alright. How do we make... Please tell me we can make cocoa beans. Please. No? Are you serious? Really? Oh, crap. Well, you have to have beans to make beans. Really? I gotta go on a field trip looking for friggin' cocoa beans now? Seriously? Oh, man. Okay, fine. So anyway, the reason... there was a little blurb when I first started up. Inventory Pets is apparently having a little event, the 12 Days of Petsmas. And, if you make a holiday pet, you will get to do some stuff with it, I guess. I don't know. But what the heck? Challenge accepted. Except I gotta find some friggin' cocoa beans. I checked the construction company. Any in here? No. I'll check and see if Nick's got any. I have not seen Nick in a while. I'm starting to worry a little bit, to be honest. no cocoa beans and no cookies. Oh no. Right, Rydell, hi. What? Is that... you know, I don't want to know. I don't want to know. It's probably from the cows, from the hides. I'm just gonna... Well, why am I walking when I can do that? So I gotta find some cocoa beans. So I gotta find a jungle. Do I know where there's a jungle? I mean, I know... Oh, fudge. That's not what I wanted. I know where there's swamps. I know where there's grass. I know where there's dungeons. I don't believe I've seen a jungle. What the hell is that? No telling. Okay, well, let's just take a little, hold on. I wonder, where's that tower? Where's that skelly tower? Where's the one where I just, came from last week? Is it this one? It doesn't seem to be any. Okay, there's a death point. All right. That's where I need to go. All right. So I will, I'm gonna head over there, and I'll see you there. Okay. Here we are. Let me, there's a kitchen here. Ah! There we go. Give me that cookie. Give me that cookie. Are there any more? Are there any more cookies just chilling here? I'm kind of hungry. I'm gonna... Okay. Don't eat this. Don't eat this. Take that steak while I'm at it. Anything else good in here? No. Okay. Alright, that's it. That's all I needed. I'm going home. Okay, actually, I don't need to go to town. I need to go to the house. Now, the recipe calls for... But let's go in the house before I do this. The recipe calls for... Where the heck is it? There we go. Now, it's got two alternate recipes. It's got one with redstone, and it's got one with emerald nugs. Supposedly, you make emerald nugs just by putting up emerald in your... and your thing, but you get emerald fragments by doing that. So I'm going to try that first. If that doesn't work, we'll use the redstone method. It does not work. We'll use the redstone method. And there we go. I have a pet. Try again during Petmas between December 14th and 25th. Okay. Apparently we need to make a feed bag. What do they eat? What's the Christmas pet eat? Is there some kind of pet food that I need to make? Illuminati pet? Juggernaut pet? Grave pet? Oh, that's handy. Alright, so, a chest, some string, and some leather. Alright, well, we can certainly get all of that. At least some of it. I don't need those. I do need to go make some ender seeds, though. Okay, so, little pet, why don't you just chill up there for a little bit? Do I have any wheat growing here? I don't. I thought I had wheat. I got wheat. Let's make some more cows. Can you not make leather? Oh, it's in my hand. Well, it's in my inventory. Can you not make leather? Cow essence. You have to have leather to make leather, though. But you only need four. You only need four, though. Hey. How about cow seeds? Yeah, and it's crucio. So that, okay, I can do that. That's doable. All right, cows, you're safe. I'm not gonna whack you. All right. So let's go to town. I ought to put in like a trap door on the roof that I can get in now, cause I can fly. See, I can fly. It's magic. I can fly. Yeah, that all the wonders of Zavicio armor. Here, give me the Zavicio hoe. Oh yeah, this is all nice and sprouty. I need to make ender seeds anyway. Stop. Stop it. Oh, good God. Here. Let's do this. There, problem solved. Give me all that. Oh my God. Okay. Here. Put that in there. Put these in there. Okay. Can I turn that back into an emerald? So yeah, there we go. Okay, get this out of here. I don't need it. Get this out of here. I don't need it. I've already got two Axio in there. That's cool. Garlic. Do I need that? Not really. I don't need a pumpkin. Okay, we're good. Alright. Alright, where was I? Okay. Hey. Alright. Oh no. Okay, there it is. I accidentally the lily pad. I accidentally the lily pad of fertility. You accidentally what the lily pad? The whole lily pad. Sorry, that it's an old meme, sir, but it checks out. God. Why didn't I put all those seeds away? I needed them. Well, I put all those seeds away because I needed inventory space. Is why. Okay. Let me just, you know, I'll use the mattock for these. That way I'll get enough seeds to do the thing. I think we're gonna just leave, honestly. I think we're gonna leave this, we're gonna leave that unplanted. We're gonna use that for the cow patch. There we go. Alright. We're gonna leave that, empty. We're gonna start growing beef there. All natural, vegan. Well, not exactly, because you gotta have leather to make it, but maybe that master infusion stone. Give me, let's see, just give me a stack of manikia, what the hell. Because I think I need Crucio or Imperio, that's not Axio, it's Crucio, to make ender seeds. We're gonna do that too while we're here. Okay. Manikio seed? No, that's not what I wanted to do. I don't want the stack. That's what I meant to do right there. Okay. Get my four leather. My four Crucio. Cow seeds. So depending on the pack, depending on how it's configured, these may or may not moo when you pull them up. which is kind of disturbing. The vegetable cow of Tartary, yeah. Alright, let's go ahead and water it. Let's make him sprout. Make it grow up big and strong. And then beat it with the magic mattock for more seeds. Okay. Okay, here we go. You know, it occurs to me I might need to get cocoa beans. I might need to get more cookies. That might be what the Christmas pet's favorite food is. That's gonna be a problem. Maybe it doesn't need to eat. Maybe it just lives off Christmas spirit. We can only hope, because I'm gonna have to go traipsing all over the world for cookies and or cocoa beans now. Alright, come on. Grow cows. There we go. Alright, and... Oh, it doesn't moo. That's kind of sad. I mean, kind of a relief, but also kind of sad. Okay, there's a cow essence. I've got enough diamonds and junk that I could make fertilizer. If I wanted to do this a little bit quicker. But really, I'm between the watering can, and the lily pad of fertility. You know what? The effects stack. Oh god. Let's see if I can just very carefully. Give me that pad. We're gonna park this lily pad. Right. Ouch! Ow! 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 Right there. So we're gonna have a double pad going here. There's one already ripe. All right, and give me them seeds. Give me that essence. Ouch! Dang it. Okay. Seed. And repeat. And And repeat and repeat. I should have put these on that end with the lily pad. That's okay. That's fine, because looky here. Okay. Seed. Seed, seed, seed. And water. There's another one. Oh, God. That's going to be fun. Ow, 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 ow. And there we go. Well, no, I need one more. Hey, stop it. That's four. I need, four more. Oh, you can make milk with it. Phew! Excuse me. Good grief. Hey, is there another way to make cookies? No, that doesn't count. A chaos cookie? Huh. Neat. Nope, that's it. It's gotta be cocoa beans. Oh, hey. Actually, no, I don't need to whack you with the matic at this point. Just give me the essence. Excuse me. Well, while this is growing, let me go make some ender seeds, too. Let's, is it Crucio? I think it's Crucio. Give me that stone. All right. No, it's Imperio. All right. Okay. Alright. Okay. That's three, and one more. Oh, that's so cute. Okay, and I saw a little creature out of the corner of my eye. I'm not quite awake yet. Here we go. Okay. Doot, 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 doot. Imperio. And a seed. There we go. Ender seeds. And let's see. I don't really need diamond seeds at this point. We'll put them away. Oh man, I don't know why I used that. Because now I've got diamond seeds out the yin yang. Okay, let's put it down this end. All right. We'll just let that grow on its own. Oh, I'm missing a. Oops. There we go. I'll just hover. I'll just hover over it. Oh, there we go. There's one. Naturally. Alright. Easy. Oops. I broke it. There we go. And there we go. Okay. There's our cow patch. Actually, at this point, since I've got the whole thing seated, give me that pad back. We'll put it back where we found it. There we go. Let's check on the gib chest while I'm down here. Oh yeah, looking good. There's some magic stuff, there's some Manikio. You know, I built this thing with the intent of getting Manikio out of it. I'm getting basically everything but Manikio. Oh god, give me those arrows. But lucky fishing rat, why? Get this out of here. Get that cheap thing out of here. So can you make a wither skull with magical crops? That's the question on my mind. Cause, you know, I usually tend to end a series with a big boss fight. I kind of did that, though. You can, but you have to get wither essence. You have to make wither skelly seeds, and you have to have 4 wither skelly heads. Yeah, how about no? Witherwort? Oh, that's biome's plenty stuff. That's right. Yeah, if you walk on that, it... Yeah, so I normally will tend to end a series with a big boss fight. I think Shalub kind of counted towards that. And honestly, I was gonna kind of start... Ouch. I was thinking about kind of ramping up here real soon. Because I've done just about everything in this pack that I wanted to do. But, I think I'm going to go on with the holiday pet thing. I might as well go to bed. Get the sun back out. I would like to continue with the holiday pet thing, at least. Until that wraps up. And I think after that, that's really about all I want to do over here. So, what are we going to do on Saturdays after that? I'm thinking nothing, actually. Oh, hey, Blake. Hey, easy, easy. Easy there. Yikes. But I'm actually going to start taking Saturdays off so I can work on the comic. So I have some more time to work on the comic. And I don't know. I mean, if I, ouch, I might, you know, just do random stuff once in a while on Saturdays. But I'm gonna just kind of chill a little bit, I think. I've still got the culinary museum going on Sundays, so that'll give me a little bit more. I'm currently at a point in the twilight progression where I really don't want to deal. I'm in the knight's tomb right now, and I'm one of the knight ghost things that may or may not be the real one that I have to beat up is infernal. Yeah, that's awesome. That's rad. And that's the series I can't swear in at all. So yeah. There we go. Hey, ow, 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 ow. How much do I have? I just need one more to make some leather. Then maybe I can make a feed bag for this. There we go. I'm just gonna kind of just cruise along here. And okay. Can I have the seed, please? All right, let's do this. Ow! Ah. Sure, give me that too. Why not? There we go. Stab my feet with cow barbs. Okay. And this will give me how many leather? 8. 8 beautiful leather. Wither Reaper chest. Wow, really? Okay. Feed. I guess maybe you can use any. Chest, a diamond, some string. Okay, well, I think I have almost all of that on me, or at least the means to make it. There's a diamond. I can get spider leather, my god. I can get some wood to make a chest. Yeah, I'm gonna sneeze again. excuse me. Okay. I don't know what's that. Well, it's become fall, actually, is what has happened. And my sinuses are not happy about this. Okay. Here we go. Alright, chest, diamond, string. Wrap it all in leather. Okay. So, what do we feed a Christmas pet? Doesn't really say what its favorite food is, because, you know, if you look at the rest of the pets, well, that works too. If you look at the rest of the pets, puffer fish pet, it'll tell you what they like to eat. And, yeah. A furnace pet. That's handy. Crafting table pet. Enchanting table pet. Jukebox pet. Ender pet. Huh. Snow golem pet. Iron golem pet. Spider pet. Oh, neat. So can any of these, are you kidding me? How do you make a squid pet? Lapis nugs, raw fish. And how do you make a lapis nug? Oh, okay, okay. Lapis nugs, fish, and, diamond and gold. Let's see if perhaps, we can go get a fish real quick. I bet I can get a fish right here. I bet I can get a fish right there. Just right there in the irrigation trough. That is not a raw fish. That is an octopus. Ah, yes, Pam's. That's right. That's right. Pam's fish. Pam's fish are happening. Can I just get a plain old fish, please? Yeah, will it count? Or does it have to be a vanilla fish? I have no lapis on my person. Unless... I have no lapis on my person. Oh, farts. Let's go home. Let's go home. Let's see if I've got fish at home. And if not, we'll do this next week. Fish? Son of a... I swear I looked in this chest. I swear I looked... Okay, well, you know what? We needed the fresh air and the sunshine. We needed to go take a little stroll. We needed to get out. It's fine. It's just fine. How did I miss that? How the hell did I miss that? Oh, God. Oh, okay. All right. All right. I'm fine. I'm fine. It's all good. Is there anything I can do with the diamond horse armor in this pack? Nothing. Not a squat diddly. Alright. I know there's some lapis. Okay. I haven't had any fish chilling up here, do I? No. I don't. Lapis nugs. I know I've got gold in here. I've got diamonds in here. My hands are full. I need to take that... No. Moo! Yes, that's right. I need to take that, this stuff back to the... No. Nope! Doesn't count. Gotta be a vanilla fish. Son of a biscuit. Okay. Fine. Cook that. Actually, that's the absolute reverse of what I wanted to do. There. Cook that. Cook that. I don't know why you have that, but okay. Cook that. Just get this out of my hand. Here, take that. Any of you have just regular coal in you? Okay. It's fine. Just put it back. Put it back. Well, let me see if I can't go get a friggin' fish. Go fishing. Aren't you ever gonna grow? Okay. Alright. Let's just do some fishing. Sip my coffee. Okay. Alright. So I just want a fish. Just a regular fish, okay? Can we do that? Nope. No, that's not a regular fish. That is not a regular fish. That is not what I asked for. Neither is that. I mean, really? Really, my guys? Really? It's gonna be a federal friggin' issue to get a raw fish? I wonder if there's some at Nick's. I wonder. Never mind. Fish get. All right. A squid pet. Okay. Up first steps. Okay. Now, for feeding purposes, does that count as raw fish? A lot of breathing. Okay. Let's go see if our little fish friend, our little squiddy friend, does the thing. Okay. Swim boost, water breathing, underwater vision. Okay. Allegedly. Whoa! Yeah. Oh, nice! It does the thing. It does indeed does the thing. Alright. Now, okay, it has not consumed any... Whoa! Look at that! That is neat. That is cool. Okay. Okay, I'm going to have to play with this some more next week. I can't believe I've never messed with these. So we're going to have to play with the pets some more next week. I will see you then, folks. Take care. Bye-bye. Guys, look at my cat. Look. Look. Look at the kitty. I can do this all day. This is amazing. I love it.